Hello.
Hi.
Here you go.
Is he asking me on a date?
Do you need a pen? She didn't seem that impressed. Love to. She wrote love to.
You clean up pretty good yourself. You went shopping.
I went shoplifting. Evening. What can I get for you?
I'll have a Manhattan, please.
Whiskey rocks coming up. You two look fine this evening.
Thank you, Arthur. We're on a date.
Very nice.
Took you long enough to ask.
I was giving you space.
Oh, space. The one thing I do not need more of.
Merci beaucoup.
That was so good.
Well, it wasn't easy getting a reservation.
They're probably gonna want us to give up our table.
Mm-hmm.
Getting a lot of dirty looks.
Very popular tonight. So how's your book coming?
I don't really know what it is yet. My dad used to always write about his life, but he had stories. He sailed around Antarctica. He was a war reporter. He had lovers. He wrote about his daughter.
He wrote about you?
Yeah. I grew up reading about myself in his books.
How was that?
Not always easy. A little more than you wanted to know about yourself. And then, when I was 17, he had a heart attack. Right at his keypad. End of story. It was so serious. I'm sorry. We need more wine.
I like hearing about your life.
Thanks. Why are we here?
Yessie. Best show in town.
So you've done this before?
Oh, yeah.
And it's safe?
No. Reasonably safe.
Hop in. You're next.
What about my dress?
Right.
Turn around. What are you doing?
Do you trust me?
Thank you.
Ha, ha, ha.